That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Security's looking pretty tight.
Huh. So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
Either way,
we're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
That one there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Huh?
How's it looking out there?
Hey,
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
Where'd you come from?
Not going down without a fight.
All right. You never planned to be stealthy in the first place.
Don't remember. Maybe. Maybe not.
Damn it.
Bring it. Get your ass out of here. It's feeling like a proper party now.
Let's keep moving. Should be a service entrance in the back.
Thank you.
car
ahead. Shot. I'm ready
I got
for you.
This.
Keep it tight.
Yeah. Hit my ass. Want some more? Hope you don't mind if I'm gonna get blown.
Need a light.
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe!
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm gonna tear it down and burn the rubble.
But not today.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. Getting upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch. Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
Tifa!
Oh shit! Tifa!
Are you okay?
I thought I was dead for sure.
Thank you.
Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on. Bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
Fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here. Huh?
Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Got to be shitting me.
Nope. We're a lot less likely to get caught this way.
But a lot more likely to die of boredom.
It's only 59 floors.
Nothing to it.
Well, at least it ain't a race. Small blessing.
Wonder what it's like up there.
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
We're gonna be exhausted by the time we finally get to the top.
As long as you pace yourself, you'll be fine.
Maybe we should take a quick break.
Come on, Barrett.
You can stop if you want. Can even say it's for me.
Just say you can't hack it.
I'll hack you, jackass!
Ugh, that's enough from both of you. Stupid arguments aren't gonna get us there faster.
But Tifa, I wasn't...
Not now. Save it for the top.
Hey, wait up. Guess these labs and shit are all the way at the very top?
Yep, the very top.
That's good to know.
Cloud, keep an eye on Barrett.
Copy.
What was that? I don't think I heard you. Speak up.
I'll keep an eye on Barrett.
Thanks for the assist.
Whatever.
I said, wait up! Just a few floors behind you.
Oh? You're sounding better.
Think I've got, like, a stair climber's high.
Glad to hear it.
I said, wait up!
Tired?
I was, but I'm feeling okay now.
What are we waiting for? Let's roll!
You really are doing better.
We gotta keep moving. To keep moving.
Hard to argue with that. Let's go.
Tell me, these stairs, are these stairs ever gonna end?
I don't know. Ask the stairs.
I don't think the stairs are talking.
Well, duh. Duh.
I was joking.
That's enough from both of you.
Give me a suicidal last stand. At least that'd have an end.
Let's shut up.
Wow.
Because wishing for trouble might bring it.
Yep. And you're in no state to fight anyway.
So, what should I do?
Shut up and move.
Stairs you just climbed?
Another day, another struggle. Climbing stairs. So much trouble! Cloud, slow down! Cloud, slow down!
Starts now. Okay, let's go.
Seventy, 80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako supersaturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia.
Truly exquisite.
Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tanks.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.